Line up 05. What will departure frequency be? No, JD. Lem 28815. 2811, no, JD.
Hotel 3 ground, 1-6-3-4.
Air Canada 087 heavy, winds 180 at 7 knots, clear for takeoff, runway 05.
Clear for takeoff, 05, Air Canada 087.
7993, line up runway 05, caution jet boss.
Roger, line up and wait 05, just
7 minutes. Cross runway 5 into Juliet and taxi Juliet, hold short runway 15 right.
Okay, runway 5 and then Juliet short of 15. Not Juliet there, Canada, Gerald.
Okay, great. Victor Tower, you on?
Affirmative, sir. Just made a switch. Meadowvale, runway 5.
Okay, Sky 648, Victor, you're number 1, runway 5. Caution, wait, turn from an Airbus 340 that landed ahead. There is another heavy 777 taxiing in front of the glide path for another minute, for another 30 seconds flight, so you may get a couple of glitches in the glide path. There's 180 at 8 knots, good to land runway 5.
Yeah, the 825 winds 170 at 10, gusting 16, clear to take out 05.
Clear takeoff 05, Captain 825.
Flight shifts 4327, the heavy is rolling, winds 170 at 11, gusting 16, clear line 05.
Joining you on the ILS runway
05. 266, continue number 2, RJ at 2, final winds 160 at 8, gustings are 16.
Air Canada 266, roger.
Exit Hotel 3, contact ground 2165, good day.
Hotel 3, 2165, approach
7795, Toronto Tower, line up runway 23.
That's 7775, turn right heading 320, clear for takeoff, runway 23.
Canada 125, contact departure 120.
28, Canada 125.
Canada 267, Toronto Tower, line up runway 23.
Line up 23, Canada